Everybody, my name is Annalisa Sacchi. I'm the moderator of this evening talk, and I'm a scholar from University of Bologna, Italy, and now a visiting scholar in the Hemispheric Institute. Well, I've been following the work of Motus, this fantastic group of artists, since around 16 years, maybe 15, from Catania, so 1996, quite a long time. And I believe this work around Antigone to be one of the most powerful and complex they ever made so far. And in fact, the work you have seen this evening, Alexis, is only the fourth episode, the fourth contest of a wider project composed by four different contests. The first one produced in 2009, so 3 years ago. And the title was Let the Sun Shine In. Then they produced Too Late, which is performed last year during Under the Radar as well. And then Utopia, and then this one. Well, actually, there is a fifth project, but it's quite different because it's produced along with Judith Malina, Living Theater. And you can probably join us in, on Monday, because, and it's part of Under the Radar project as well. And the title is, the plot is the revolution. Well, Antigone follows, this project around Antigone follows a line of continuity, somehow, with their previous project, which was titled X. Sorry. The Cruel Tales of Youth. And in that project, Motus addressed problems like, issues like youth, and revolt, and the generational conflict. So we shall probably start from showing something from X, and...
all right, I'm trying to speak English with when I am not able to explain myself, or I'm...
We'll help you.
Yes.
Or we'll try to do my best.
So, yes. It was for us a wonderful project because we decided with this project to go out of our rehearsal room to start the project outside. And it's something that changed our mind thinking theater, thinking what's happened inside after this period that we spent outside. So we start there, and all the Antigone project, it's a continuation about thinking about theater in this way. So I want to show you, it's subtitled in English, just a small part of the project, because in this show there is a lot of video, but in another way than in this one. It's more, more cut and più montato, tutto un altro tipo di costruzione.
And this show is different from the other ones, and it's constructed different. So he's going to show you what I mean, like a little footage about the show. What do you want?
In questo frammento c'è una per noi un discorso importantissimo rispetto al proprio a questo incontro generazionale.
In the footage that he's going to show, it's a little fragment of the what's
the X. C'è una un incontro molto forte generazionale.
There's a, like a encounter, like a being, I mean, big encounter or like against between generations.
All right,
thank you.
Everybody,
you're open. We'll do our best. You can do what we want.
Thank you.
qui siamo, è un progetto che facevamo in varie città, qui siamo a Napoli.
Here you can see i progetti. The projects of Napoli, the city of Napoli.
L'abbiamo presentato anche in Germania, in Francia, sempre lavorando nelle periferie.
Questo stare qui è come se una mattina il sole non riesce più a uscire.
They perform in France, in France and also Germany.
Alle 5 del mattino, alle 6 del mattino, alle 7 del mattino. Nulla è ancora. Tutto buio e alle 8 la gente di tutto il pianeta si guarda in faccia. Nessuno sa più che cosa fare. Siamo preparati a tutto, esplosioni, controlli, plastica al seno, belle facce sorridenti al supermercato, Gucci, la diaria, le bombe al mercato centrale, l'Ikea, la cocaina, i fucili puntati, i vecchi che ti parlano del 68, l'AIDS, gli attentati, la spazzatura dappertutto, la morte degli altri, medici specialistici, poliziotti. La politica, le file, gli sms, i controlli, i punti, le rapine, i gratti e vinci, le trasfusioni sbagliate, i pedofili, i doppi cheeseburger, internet. Gli aerei che cadono. Ah. Ho bisogno che qualcosa mi sorprenda, altrimenti muoio. Siamo pronti a tutto, sì. Sì, siamo preparati a tutto. O meglio, preparati all'azione, ma non alla reazione. Del resto, cosa serve la libertà di parola se non abbiamo niente da dire? Ma non lo sentite? C'è un nuovo tipo di odio, ammorbidito da tessere di fedeltà e codici PIN. Lo shopping a modello di tutti i comportamenti e le uniche cose che valgono sono quelle che si possono mettere nella busta della spesa. Sopravvivere impedisce di vivere e io non ne voglio sapere di un mondo in cui la garanzia del non morire di fame si scambia con il rischio del morire di noia. Voglio dire, il niente, il nulla, chiunque lo vede dappertutto, io però ci lotto, ci provo, voglio che qualcosa succeda e lo vedo, avviene. Abolire i tempi morti, mettersi in ascolto continuo, passare veloci fra i vari ambienti e prendere forme sempre diverse, assumere il rischio dell'esporsi in prima persona. E poi perché scappare? Per andare dove? Il mondo è il completo. Credo nella possibilità di creare un coro di corpi, una partitura fisica d'emergenza, capace di unire tutti coloro che, come me, stanno annegando. Che capiscono che bisogna capire, che capiscono che la gente della loro età incomincia a morire. Vaffanculo. Partitura fisica d'emergenza, un'insurrezione invisibile del corpo contro tutte quelle teste di cazzo che sono troppo a loro agio per rendersi conto della noia. troppo borghesi per rendersi conto che sono depressi e malaticci, troppo cinici e disillusi per mettere giù il telecomando, alzare il dito medio al cielo e mettersi a correre.
Volevamo fare vedere questo video, questo frammento di lavoro, perché per noi è molto importante. È il progetto precedente a quello su Antigone. Pure... Ah, qualcuno traduce?
I try
to speak English, but...
Just slow and...
No, dice, per noi è molto importante fare vedere questo frammento di video.
Okay, for them it's very important to have this, to see this fragment of this video.
Perché è il progetto che abbiamo fatto subito prima di cominciare con Antigone.
Because the project that they did before. Antigone project.
E da questa ricerca tra i giovani e le periferie è nato proprio il desiderio di cercare una figura tragica che potesse spostare completamente l'asse del nostro lavoro drammaturgico.
E she wanted to find that tragic figure or character, and so that what she did some research about Antigone.
In questo video Silvia si spostava e distribuiva questi volantini in cui c'era scritto: mi sto cercando, se anche tu ti sei perso, mandami un sms, invia un sms, un text a questo numero, il suo numero di telefono.
That wasn't too long. Okay, in this video Silvia was looking something? She was giving kind of ballots and papers to people. Yeah.
And su cui c'è scritto.
And they were reading.
I lose myself. If you are, se anche tu ti sei perso, mi sono.
And that everyone was like lost in the world.
No.
No, that we weren't. That everyone was.
I'm looking for myself. I'm looking for also you. You're lost. Just call me this number.
Oh, okay.
In German text.
Text me.
Yeah, if you're lost,
please
send me a
text. Questi testi sono diventati parte della drammaturgia dello spettacolo.
Messages that the people were sending was later were becoming a part of the dramaturgy.
E c'è anche un'altra parte molto importante di testo in questo video per noi, l'idea di creare un coro di corpi, una partitura fisica di emergenza.
Yes,
bodies, yes, looking for... Creare l'idea di cercare una comunità nella solitudine. Cercare di allargare il campo in questo movimento.
They were trying to enlarge the field.
Yeah.
Just say small phrases. Because I have the two languages.
No, it's much. E da questa idea di partire dalla solitudine delle figure.
This idea of starting from loneliness.
Dei ragazzi che abbiamo incontrato in questa lunga ricerca.
From the teenagers that were meeting during all this research.
Partire da questa solitudine, da questo senso di attesa.
And to start from this loneliness and from this
idea of waiting
of waiting, yeah.
Un'altra immagine questo progetto era la panchina nel parco o nel centro commerciale.
Another image of this project was the bench. The bench or in the park or
in the commercial center.
Or in the commercial
market. Da questa idea di isolamento, attesa e frammentazione abbiamo provato a spostare l'asse della ricerca sui movimenti collettivi di rivolta e di condivisione.
From this concepts of loneliness,
fragmentation fra le persone,
between persons,
abbiamo provato invece a spostare e andare a cercare, andare nei luoghi dove invece
we tried to move and to find like movements.
Yeah, movement, political movement.
Political movement.
Perché anche in Italia in questi ultimi 2-3 anni.
Also in Italy in the last 2 or 3 years.
Ha cominciato a crearsi soprattutto le nuove generazioni hanno di nuovo cominciato a uscire di casa.
The new generations have already started to go out from the houses.
Incontrarsi, sì,
to meet each other.
Dopo veramente gli anni 70 che
from the 70s.
E questo è un segnale, è stato un segnale molto forte.
And this was a very strong signal
che ci ha spinto a proprio a cercare di intercettare con questo progetto su Antigone questi sentimenti diversi.
And they try to put to catch.
Catch. Maybe
no, non lo so, magari facciamo insieme.
You speak better Italian than I do.
I don't speak English like you, like okay. So to catch what?
Questi cambiamenti che stavamo avendo nei movimenti.
So they tried to catch these movements which were ongoing in this period.
Sì. Per fare questo abbiamo iniziato proprio il progetto di Antigone con un grande workshop.
To do this we started the project of Antigone with a big workshop.
Big perché c'erano molte persone coinvolte.
He says big because there were many people involved in this workshop.
L'idea di workshop non era soltanto aperta ad attori, ma
this workshop was not open just for actors, but also for other people.
Other people, per cui Benno.
Benno, we met Benno in this workshop.
E persone coinvolte proprio nei movimenti studenteschi di Roma con l'Università La Sapienza.
But also people who were directly involved in these movements.
Persone legate più alla scrittura.
Like people from from the University La Cattolica in Rome. The people were tied to who were writers.
Videomakers, diverse caratteristiche.
Videomakers and other people who were working in different fields or genres.
E si è aperto proprio il discorso su chi è per te Antigone oggi.
And with this workshop they opened the question who is Antigone for you today.
E durante questo workshop proprio nel 2008 è accaduta la morte di Alexander Grigoropoulos in Grecia e quindi si è aperta tutta una grande discussione anche interna a questo workshop su come affrontare questo momento.
During this workshop it occurred that Alexis was shot. It was in the same time. And so
Devo, cioè, I have to write down because. Because. Yeah, we're sorry, but it's really difficult to.
There was a problem. Traduttore, questi è barato.
Sì, dai, dammi così almeno mi appunto qualcosa.
In questa dimensione, poi mi sto dicendo che tu, Benno, eri presente, quindi puoi parlarne anche tu dell'esperienza.
Yeah, she says that I was also in the workshop, that I could also speak about this workshop. Okay, so I speak directly. But I can just speak from the view of an actor or a participant. What I saw in this workshop, what was really interesting, was that there was a dispositive there which was already somehow meta-theatrical. There were lamps we could move, lights we could move, and microphones we could use on stage. And so talking about what we did, talking about what we were staging, was something which came naturally to us. This is an element which you can find in all the three contests and also in Alexis, which is the last work of this process. This was then combined with the myth of Antigone and with the facts which occurred in Greece, which was the shooting of Alexis and all the movement which started afterwards. The interesting thing maybe was also that that in the workshop there were, as Enrico Daniela said, there were present also people who were involved in Italian movements. So somehow there was a combination of people and events which was really interesting.
E anche c'è stato anche uno sguardo su tutte le produzioni legate ad Antigone, sia teatrali che cinematografiche, degli anni 60 e 70. L'Antigone del Living e le produzioni di Fassbinder, Germania in autunno, quindi legate alla Rotterdam Fraction. Quindi si è aperto anche una grande discussione sul tema della violenza, dell'azione politica, del terrorismo e del pacifismo. È stato
What was also present in this first workshop as a material was the somehow the things which occurred in the 60s and the 70s. Things which occurred in theater. So, for example, we studied the play of Antigone by the Little Theater, and also works of Fassbinder, and also the Rote Armee Fraktion, which was this terrorist group in Germany. Yes, which was really strong in that period. And what was the what we got from there was the discussion of terrorism and of use of violence. Should we use violence or not? This is a big question. Also now with the movement of Occupy Wall Street, it was an issue, and they answered in a really clear way. And also for this project Antigone, this was a big question all through the whole process.
E abbiamo sempre deciso di mantenere questi interrogativi aperti, aperti dentro sia ai contest, agli spettacoli che avevamo fatto prima di Alexis, ma anche in Alexis.
So these questions were always kind of open in order to give
questions, pose like questions for the audience too. There are questions for us, but also questions for the audience. We would like to share these big
questions. Yes, because we think that if you give just answers, so you close everything in front of the audience, and the audience has not the space to get in this question and find their own way.
I want to underline something about this idea of community, because one of the core issues in Antigone is the relation between Antigone and his brother Polynicia, but to the death body of the dead body of his brother. Yeah. So it seems to me that this kind of relation opens up to a form of inner law or faithfulness of the brotherhood, which is the same one we can find in the form of community you are exploring. I mean, a community of brothers, right? A community of brothers which is actually delocalized, I mean, has no one particular place but many places. Community of people manifesting and demonstrating in Italy or in London or more generally in UK now, Occupy Wall Street and so on. So can you explore further this idea of brotherhood since maybe the first show, the first contest you performed, which is especially about the relation between Antigone and Polynicia, and it seems to me that it poses the question of community.
Ovviamente nella tragedia di Antigone la questione della fratellanza è una delle questioni più importanti. Dal nostro punto di vista, sì, essendo Antigone sorella di suo padre.
In Antigone, for us, one of the main questions is brotherhood. So between Antigone and her brother Polynicia.
Polynices.
Quindi partendo da questa orizzontalità che esiste già in questa famiglia, proprio naturalmente, così per, ci è venuta proprio l'idea di indagare questo tipo di relazione in modo più approfondito rispetto ad altri rapporti che ovviamente esistono nella tragedia. Ovviamente nel secondo posto abbiamo sperimentato più.
Ragazzi, è un ritmo, non è colpa di te.
What we find in the myth of Antigone was a horizontal way of living family, and this is a thing which we were really interested in, and so because of that we decided to stick more on that theme and to not go on the ground of other themes, to not go deeper.
E ecco, qui volevamo anche qui fare un piccolo fuoco solamente su questo, sul primo studio che abbiamo fatto, che è proprio che ha questa, qui vediamo delle immagini delle prove, che è Lette Saint-Chenin, ed era tutto sul rapporto fra Antigone e il fratello Polynice, che poi è Benno.
So in the first contest, in the first study of Antigone, we went really deep into this question of brotherhood between Antigone and Polynices. And you can see here the images behind us from this first rehearsals about this theme.
Ed è stato questo il primo contest, facciamo i luoghi, abbiamo scelto di fare i luoghi aperti o in vecchie fabbriche abbandonate o in posti comunque non teatrali. E adesso possiamo fare vedere anche un frammento del video per capire che tipo di impronta il lavoro ha.
We decided to make this this contest in not in theaters but in unconventional spaces. sites, like old industrial fabrics or open spaces.
Open spaces. Yeah.
And here we can see some images about this first contest.
The audience is sitting in the center, in the middle of the scene, and the two actors are playing on the left side and on the right side of the audience. And now,
pronto a cosa?
Ad andare.
Polinice?
Sorella.
There are a lot of elements that arriving Alexis, but for other waves.
E qui anche Polinice potrebbe dire qualcosa di importante. Qualcosa di importante sulla ribellione.
Sul campo di battaglia. Antigone arriva sempre troppo tardi, invece sì. Eteocle, anche se è un personaggio che non mi piace, si mette la divisa e va a combattere, ecco. Io sono Eteocle e ho paura di morire. Secondo te io, come Antigone, difendo solo Polinice?
Tu difendi tuo fratello, poi se quello che ha fatto giusto o sbagliato è un'altra cosa.
Lo difendo perché è morto, di una morte orribile, lo difendo perché ha bisogno di qualcosa.
Ma chi l'ha ucciso in fondo?
I nostri fratelli, entrambi morti, non possono entrambi essere sepolti. E Teocle, che non ha temuto la guerra, avrà corona e sepoltura, ma quanto al corpo del giovane Polinice che morì così miseramente. Dicono che in città sia clamato che non sia sepolto e che non venga compianto. Deve restare senza pianto né tomba. Dolce pasto agli uccelli. E chiunque trasgredisce sarà lapidato. Questi sono gli ordini che il nobile Creonte ha dato.
Lascia stare il passato.
Il passato, se tu lo lasci stare, non rimane passato. Ma sai che mi piace un sacco che stai di schiena?
Sì?
Sì, io Ismene me la immagino così, una che... che sta di schiena al pubblico, sta in quinta quando parla. Antigone è una che parte da qua, dal centro dello spazio, di corsa verso il proscenio, corre, 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 arriva il proscenio e dice... Antigone, è fuori culo! Più o meno così.
Ma questo... cioè questo lo diresti tu, ma lo direbbe anche Antigone? it's better.
Yes.
I think it's better if you want to make some questions.
So we are going to have
it would no. be more fun.
Si, si.
If you have questions.
Can I have the one microphone so I don't go
yes.
there?
Yeah.
I can, it's,
you can
yeah,
it.
Yeah, speak loud. I can speak loud, yeah. Okay, thank you.
My question.
Sorry, it's really weird. I have a question about the use of the word, and again, this is a translation thing, so thank you. Is the word contest, why are they contests, 1, 2, and 3? Does it make sense?
Yeah.
Yep.
Siamo partiti proprio da questa idea di avere due attori uno contro l'altro, come nell'hip hop, proprio il contest di una sorta di sfida, di incontro. Tra...
We started from this idea of contest because we were confronting two actors on stage or on the theatrical space we used. Yes.
And like they're doing the hip hop dance.
Ah, yes. Like hip hop dancers do.
Oh, yeah,
so you are kind of together, but you're challenging yourself. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
E proprio nella ritmica di questo incontro, proprio nella parola contest si sembrava giusta per non chiamarlo studio, ma proprio in questo modo.
And the rhythm, this the rap contest, no?
Sì.
The rap contest creates this rhythm seemed as appropriate. To describe also these studies around the demon.
What is the significance of waving the flag in the background, that it represents the country or?
Per noi è assolutamente proprio la negazione di ogni bandiera, nel senso che sono fiori. No, è un tessuto con dei fiori, non è nessuna nazione, non è nessuna bandiera.
Using this flag is like the negation, putting raising this flag, which is a flag of flowers, means cutting out all the flags which has a symbol. Like which represents nations or something like that. Yes.
I'm interested in your way of working. For example, when you started with the workshop, so that was the first thing, and then what?
Mm-hmm. And then this.
No, yeah, there were many steps.
No, dall'idea di workshop, di questo dialogo continuo, è arrivata l'idea di mantenere la dimensione di workshop, di rehearsal room, anche nello spettacolo.
Ah. So, from this beginning of the workshop, we wanted to keep this sense of the rehearsal space. So also the questioning continuously what we are staging, why we are doing something on stage is something we wanted to keep.
Anche il lavoro che con i ragazzi nel laboratorio facevamo sui caratteri dell'Antigone, un continuo domandarsi su chi poteva essere, chi può essere Polinice oggi, o come potrebbe essere, quanti Polinice possono esserci, chi è Creonte oggi, chi potrebbe essere, sono domande, there are questions that we have done all the time, and we share with the actors together.
So, this questioning was also concentrated on the characters, so, what came out in the workshop was that people were asking themselves what their character is like, or what's his significance. And this is also something which was kept on through all these four works.
Well, you do ask this question a lot in the work about the theatre and the role of theatre, or the role of the artist. And in your early works, you're obviously exploring other spaces. The rehearsal room is a space, the industrial space with the audience in the middle and the contest either side. But there's something very interesting about the site you use in Naples in the morning in the market. And I'm just wondering if you feel that in the end, this production here in a theatre is the kind of appropriate, I guess, point in these steps, or, you know, because you're asking this question and yet there is a deferral to the traditional stage.
Sì, è stata una scelta molto precisa di presentare un lavoro come questo nei teatri tradizionali.
So it was a clear decision to return on a classical stage after these three productions which were using different spaces.
Perché proprio perché siamo usciti dal teatro, lavoriamo ancora in maniera molto indipendente e abbiamo scelto di lavorare fuori, in spazi diversi, indipendenti anche in questo caso.
So we decided to work outside this traditional spaces for a lot of time.
Però volevamo che proprio Alexis fosse il lavoro che si confrontasse con un pubblico invece anche più legato a un teatro più tradizionale, perché in Italia i grandi teatri ospitano solitamente quello che viene chiamato teatro di prosa.
And with this last work we wanted confrontation with the audience also of classical theaters, because in Italy, especially in Italy, people who attend classical theaters would not get in contact with this kind of languages, artistic languages, I want to say.
Per noi è molto interessante il contrasto che questo lavoro crea quando siamo in luoghi anche molto importanti della cultura italiana in genere.
And it is really interesting to see which dialogue and that it can create dialogue in these spaces and with this type of audience.
Perché se andiamo nei posti underground sappiamo di avere un audience che è già con noi, è già vicino.
Because
è più semplice.
In other cases, sometimes when we made these works in different spaces, in non-conventional spaces and so on, it is somehow easier because you already know that people would somehow think it your way, no? So there's not an antagonistic dialogue. We have two questions.
Which type of spaces, theatrical, classical space that you have worked in, or the other types of spaces that you have worked in, which have you found more popular and more productive?
Per questo progetto, ma parlo per me, per questo progetto non c'è di conti uno spazio particolare, possiamo veramente fare ovunque. E
Alexis
parla. Mm-hmm. Però no, lui vuole sapere dove è più produttivo, cioè se è fuori, se è dentro, sul teatro. Dove è più forza, perché crea qualcosa?
No, per me crea. La scelta di averlo fatto in spazi teatrali, anche potremmo anche far vedere, vabbè, è molto molto classici, ha una sua forza perché comunque crea una, come posso contrasto e quindi lo vede un pubblico che non ci verrebbe mai a vedere.
Okay, so to make it in traditional spaces has its power because it creates this a kind of conflict with as I said somehow before between an audience which is not used to this and maybe which would also disagree.
Ma per tradizionali non intendo neanche qui ovviamente, intendo proprio teatri, noi abbiamo fatto questo spettacolo in teatri molto grandi, all'italiana, spazi veramente...
So maybe, for example, this maybe could not be considered one of these traditional spaces because we are talking about the classical Italian theater with the loges...
This kind of theater, these places, the conflict is very.
Because there are the audience, there are many audience members who have the membership, so they just go and see whatever it is, if it is opera or if it is Alexis.
I would like to say something about that. Like for me, it's very important to be in such spaces because I think that when you're doing art that it's political, you have to question why you're doing this and what's the purpose and how art can be political. And I think it's something that started mainly in the 60s, like in May 68, it was exactly how art was helping all the revolts, and they were using art in order to inform people and to give messages. Like they were using all the posters and graphic design.
And music posters.
Yeah, exactly. So for me, it's very important to inform people, and so we have to reach as many people as we can. So it's not very important if you're doing it in alternative spaces or not. It's not this question for me, at least. It's that the people have to know what has happened. And if we are talking about a multitudine, multitude, then you have to reach, that's the purpose that should be, you know. You have always have to have in your mind that you should. Yes, we work a bit like, for me, as a messenger, you know? We are bringing the...
So do you think this type of thing is striking a chord in the present Greek situation, political situation?
Yeah,
this
of
type of,
of course.
Is it really striking a chord? Is it making an impact?
Have you performed it in Greece?
No.
Not yet. But they
I think that in Greece it would be very different. I think that it would be very interesting for them to see how somebody that is not Greek has worked on this issue. But I think it's something completely different because already in Greece the people know what has happened because they live. So it's maybe more interesting. So it's something completely different because for me, when I perform abroad, I'm trying to explain to the people how this got started and what has happened to Greece.
While I was watching the show, I felt tempted to compare it or see it in the context of Occupy Wall Street and the Arab Spring, but I think that that's actually wrong. That there are actually more differences than similarities in the European protest youth, especially since this happened in 2008. Can you talk a little bit about the differences between the two protest spirits?
It's not easy. I think that every country in Europe has this story about protests and everything, because for me, for the Greek, it's they were the first one, but After the Alexis moment, really all the country, all the people, not only young people or anarchists, activists, but all the society go outside on the streets to say, is the moment to tell to the government something. And it was something that for Italians, it didn't happen also when we were with Berlusconi and really in a dark situation. Also now we are really not so clear the situation, but that moment nobody went outside and want to fight against the power. Also, only the young people, the students, they do it. So there is really a lot of differences between each country. I think that for England, I don't know really very well the situation there, but that 2 months of, maybe she knows better than me, this moment was completely different than the Greek one and the Italian moment, because it was a rage for burn the town and everything. So, but Europe,
Spain
is another situation also, because they start to speak to have this kind of big assembly. So, but I think that it's a moment. This moment it's a particular one for every country, because we have to understand really we love this question that is at the end of our show, what we have to do now. This period, this moment, what is this? And the power is there every time, the same people are in the same place, but why? If it's not, we have not changed, we have not possibility to do something to really be the human being that we want to be here with normal life, without this financial stuff that the children decide everything. So it's I know that it's in English for me it's too simple. I want to be more deep, of course, because I have more to tell you around. Okay, but you understand my engagement in this direction.
But it is really different from one country to the other. For example, in Germany, they react completely different. Yeah. If there is something which bothers the people, they would let the governors know. Like there was now this big protest against the trains which carries radioactive material. And so they stopped it. It's something really, I think Berlusconi would not exist in Germany. So there are many, many differences. And another thing I am kind of ashamed, I have to say, is that when there was the day of Occupy Wall Street worldwide, only in Rome there was a violent protest. And I think people are really angry, but they don't have in Italy really it is really difficult to get together in Italy, because everybody is fighting against the others. So the brotherhood really, really difficult to create. I think this is something cultural.
Beyond comprehension almost. She's in unbelievable physical condition. What was the intent, respecting the Antigone character, that she was directed to express herself throughout with such physical exuberance?
cannot stop.
And this is, sorry, but this is the last question that we're going to need to go.
Discussion.
Una cosa, puoi rispondere a Silvia? After Silvia can say something about this. But the nostro, in our way of working, we never decide before how have to be this character. Or never we start to tell to one actor, you have to move in this way, you have to be like this. It's a work of real continuous share and balance with us, like directors and actors. If Antigone, our Antigone is like so physically involved, is because Silvia has this way of being on the stage, this way of feel the stage and the acting action. We immediately thought about Silvia for being Antigone, because good man.
No problem.
Devo parlare in italiano, non riesco a dire quello che vorrei dire veramente. Quindi. È un incontro, non è una decisione a tavolino.
So it's an encounter between actors and directors. It's not a decision which you make before.
Il lavoro è nato partendo da uno spazio vuoto e da pochi oggetti e corpi.
The work started from an empty space, little objects, really a small number of objects.
E i corpi degli attori.
And the bodies of the actors.
Ed è stato con loro che sono. Da loro sono emersi le risposte alle domande che abbiamo posto all'inizio delle prove. C'erano solo tante domande che abbiamo condiviso.
Because at the beginning we had a lot of questions and the answers came out through the work with the actors.
E ognuno ha trovato il suo modo, però ora parla sì.
And everybody found his own way to express himself in this theme.
E a me piace pensare.
I like to think.
Che 2000 anni fa.
That 2000 years ago.
Le persone parlassero con, oltre che con la voce, ancora con il corpo.
That people spoke not just with words but also with their bodies.
E forse questa è la cosa che ho preso più lontano nel tempo
and
della mia Antigone.
I think this is maybe the thing I took to create my Antigone, which is the most far away in time.
La mia Antigone ha un linguaggio moderno ma un corpo antico.
My Antigone has a modern language, but an ancient body.
Mi immagino che molti anni fa le persone non avessero problemi a sdraiarsi per terra o a sedersi in una strada.
So I just imagine that that some years ago, some time ago, people would not have any problems to lie down on the floor or to sit down on the floor.
Grazie
per la pazienza.